Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Eddie Money, and today we have another MLB The Show video, and I am right back from my latest video, Stream Point. I'm at home. Come on. 5-5? Oh, yeah. Astros, baby. Woo! I would redraft if I was drafted in the 5th round by another team. My subscribers. These two, those were the only teams I wanted to play with. Yeah. It's a lot. Good enough. Thank you. So right now we are with him. The Hooks. Who is this guy? I don't know who I am. So like I said last video, first, we gotta get the speed up. Now on, it's all on me, babies. We're gonna play 60 inch Robert. I'm gonna just play this whole series. I think that's 5 games, so. Depending on what I feel like, if it's a 3 or 4 game series, nice. But if it's 5 game series, it's just gonna be this time. So. I'm going to show some teeth. Hiding it. These are throwback videos. They're not meant to be real. I mean, they're meant to be real, but like, what's going on? They're like meant to be like, not meant to be parodies. Trying to be real. I'm not trying to be fake. So I'm gonna see you again. I got one. I'm not staying. Go. You gotta be elite enough or super enough or what's up, bro? Yeah. I don't know why you just went not go on the side of the I mean, guess you have to deal with it. So here it's OL count for Eddie Money. Swings at the first pitch into the gap. That's a double R triple. Damn, that's a little one. That's only a double because that guy is extremely fast. Saw that they have a triple with the ball kind of slowed down there. So, yeah. Joey. So, yeah, I mean, that was pretty nice. You know, that was pretty nice. Nice. Very nice. Yes, that was me locking the door. It's annoying because I couldn't find anywhere to record, so I had to use my gaming chair to record. Which I feel like could be considered an office chair. What? Make back hair?
No.
Not at all. Care a single bit. That was battery buzzy anyway. That wasn't making something. Might as well that way, right? I mean, seriously though, if you're gonna have to make the catch and it's like in your grasp, try to dive for it. If you pull it off, it looks super cool. So.
So
Sorry about that, guys. I think you guys might have noticed that there was a little sudden gap there. But don't worry about this voice. Deer! Never mind, not a deer. He's almost gonna give me help.
You suck.
What?
I heard.
Okay. Well, I have still on 4 bases this game? Jesus. Chico! Get it back. Just like I'm running like a chicken. Oh, it's not, he's triple. Should I be a jerk if he gets all over again? Nah. Nah, take that.
It's a little bit that he gets in the lips.
So yeah, I mean, that was a strike at the end of the day. I guess Shannon died first, that's a pretty nice liner. Second place, honestly, probably should have caught. That would make sense to make that play better. And then I'm gonna... Oh, it's not a good play, it's just a single play. I don't know why you just don't throw it first, because I mean, that's kind of how the play made. I mean, even though I do not have an iPhone X, I just had an iPhone X in the background. Well, that's gotta be a dinger. Come on. First career dinger? Yeah. Into the sea and out of the hole. That's pretty nice. We got a wall striker. Golly, a wall striker. Come on up. Oh god. Wall striker. Oh god. Wall striker. Oh god. It's a nice little play from Eddie Money to get into a miss real quick. And no, I'm not pre-recording this for the things and all things it is. But I mean, it's pretty long for I actually probably going to do 2 games. Here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to play 2 games on camera and the rest of the series off camera. So it doesn't make the video super duper long, you know? I mean, in fact, I'm going to change, after this video, I'm going to change some of the settings so I don't have to do anything defensive. I don't really think anybody likes that. I mean, defenses for my instructors for my game, but I mean, it's not really, it's kind of proud of them, to be honest. We have great defender, build that, like kind of how I am. I'm a bad, I'm back to 300. I was. I should do 2 losses in 8 games. I mean, I have great sense, I mean, I have pretty good games. Yeah, when we were walking, it was like just pigeons everywhere. Oh my god, I'm gonna get out here. I'm gonna get out here. Oh my god, what did I say? Right? Oh, I didn't? You can't pigeon get out of my window. Apparently I didn't. That looks very cheesy. It's Elizabeth's. That was fast liner. So, purple. Change it. What do you want to go? Money up the bat. First pitch. Sorry. It was highlighted. And looks like the center fielder's calling off the right field for it. And the center fielder makes a very routine catch. The mark. Right now, anyone's 1-for-2 with a single. And the pitch. It's a fastball right where I'm liking it. Right. Front of it. I was driving for that line. Right. The awesome perfect pitch to drive right into the little step of my body. My. That was a nice swing. That was a nice pitch. Blah, blah, blah. And here's the pitch. Remember, checks it through the mouth. Okay. And he throws it. And it's a liner. I'm sliding into second arm. This is sliding to second. I thought I took out one of the guys. I didn't take him out. But, like, I took him out. I mean, as I took him out, I couldn't charge him first. Oh, that's a... Oh!
Dang it.
Yeah, that's a long run. It's just raise it a little bit. Speed, please. Silverstrike, which I'm about. Wait, is he sidearm? Dude, he's sidearm. Yeah, I've got the force out, that's double play. And I'm gonna be batting this next over the game. And I'm batting, everybody got out so far, and they just have a random pitcher out there. So then, right now, moving next, it's batting, it's been out there. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah, where'd that one go? Where'd that one go? Where'd that one go? Where'd that go? Yo, where'd that go? Yo! Where'd it go? Bro, how far was that? Bro. Yo, I wonder how far that was. That's gonna be the video, guys. I'm Maddie Bunny, and I am currently signing off.